race at Balmoral was entitled after one of my favorite places in Indiana, the Merrillville. It was a conditioned Illinois bred 1 mile pace. We had 7 Illinois breds and a familiar voice.
It's Wendy Skipper. Here they come, splashing out of the churn. Billy Scott in, cuts the corner, 3/4 of a length, Midnight Eagle. Right there, second, Wendy Skipper, swings to the outside, third, Mischief, down along the rail in fourth. Billy Scott in, Midnight Eagle, here comes Wendy Skipper again. Wendy Skipper flying to take it. Then it's Billy Scott in, Midnight Eagle, the Sunday feature at Balmoral.
Driven and trained by Doug Hamilton, the winner number 6, Wendy Skipper. Barry Scott N was second, and Midnight Eagle finished third. But that was